I don't think you normally flip the air at halftime.
Half time you do, because it's the other person's direction.
But you switch sides at halftime as well.
That's the point. That's why you have to flip the arrow at halftime, because if it was pointing for blue,
oh, I see.
They swap sides, blue still needs for the next one to get the jump ball, so. So green will get the next jump, just even though they had the last jump, so that's a bit rough.
Yeah. Nice shot.
Shot!
Oh no.
To the arms.
Too. Get back, get back!
Work hard to get it, mate. You're throwing it away.
There you go, that was blocking.
Yeah.
That was a blocking ball, so you can't just like stand in front of someone.
Well, if you're positioned straight up, you're okay. But if you're like moving at the same time, it's a block. Two-man game.
Oh, good try.
Get back, get back. Oh, no. Oh. Yeah. Come on. unless they called a foul or maybe he blocked it. I don't know. It didn't seem like it was blocked. Give me an option, Heath. Middle.
Go himself. He's a show pony, that one.
Hands up.
And again, he'll do it himself.
Turn. Get there. Get back. Get back.
Get him, Bobby.
Shoot that. There you go.
Nice shot, Mike.
Turn. Nice. Again. Had Ethan on the wing.
I know, it was frustrating. It's hard to watch. That's what I'm saying. I feel like the 10 left boys might have passed it to another 10 left kid.
Shoot that.
Leon.
Try Ethan.
Yes! Good shot.
Trap, trap!
Look up, look up!